you were a cop?
Something like that. Couldn't just leave her there. And about me being nice, just doing my job.
Keep having employees disappear on me. Could my business be cursed?
Any idea where that would be?
No, not a clue. I spent so much effort on caring for my workers.
Guess it's time to pay a visit. Be the spot. Let's look inside.
Places in ruins.
Let's see if we can figure out why.
Thank you.
good cutting back on overtime if you don't give people less work.
Might be more to find. Let's keep looking.
Kid!
Thank you.
It's an endless rut, kid.
Does sound pretty rough.
Okay. Think I can put things together.
I know the boss had good intentions, but still.
Just kept the negative emotions piling up.
Did you figure out why everyone left?
Yeah. Seems like your initiatives didn't work for your staff.
It seems like you're a boss who should have probably been more hands-off.
Huh. So nobody was happy with how things were run? Well, now that I know, I can improve in the future. I swear I'm gonna do better by everyone next time.
Don't work to death in the afterlife.